Namaste parents and children. Today we are doing one more exciting activity, that is opening and closing lids. So in the Montessori we have few kinds of the bottles or the boxes kind of a thing. So where your child will be trying to know the opening and closing of the lids, and it is very important activity. So when your child goes or when your child tries to go somewhere, and the child needs to be very independent, especially when they go to the bigger schools, when they go to any Montessori's or something like that, this opening and closing lids give them the confidence. How? So they can use their lunch boxes, they can close their lunch boxes independently, they don't have to depend on somebody else and all. That gives them an immense confidence. Yes, and apart from that, the child will also know the logic of which cap fits to which box. That also is very important, means the lid, okay, the lid where it fits and for which box it fits. So the child will also know the logic of it. Yes, so here I have taken more than 5 to 10 items here. So you find, okay, take a bowl or take a basket or something like that, and on the tray or a basket, whatever you have chosen, take little challenging lids where the child can open and close it. So let me just do the activity. Yes, so keep this aside. Now whatever the items I have, I will start doing it. Yes, see, yes, let the child just keep like this. Yes, see, give little challenging. You can also use the zip pouch, zip purse, the button pouch, the button purse, all such things. Yes, so it also make the child's muscle very intact. So the child is also prepared indirectly for writing. Yes, right. See, you please see in your house, go one round and you can choose so many items and boxes like this. So please give how many items or things where the child can do it. Yes, see, this is the way this has to go. Yes, see, it's little challenging. Yes, right. So now once you have kept everything like this, the child needs to find its own boxes and lid and close it and keep it. So give this kind of an activity n number of times so that your child muscles are ready, your child hand and arm coordination is ready. Yes, your fingertips of your child is ready. Yes, the child also need to choose which lid goes, which lid fits into that. Yes, so please do this activity, and it's a wonderful activity for your child, and there is no age limit for this activity. Yes, you can also use as the purse, as I said in the before, as I said, you can do even that. Yes, amazing, right parents? So please kindly do this. Yes, and send me a video of your child doing this, and this is a fantastic activity. Please also share, like our videos, and also forward to the homeschooling parents. Yes, which will benefit to them. Yes, namaste.